Some more examples here. A calculator costs $15. The markup is 10. What is the retail price? So I take my cost of 15. I add how much I'm going to mark it up, $10, which means I'm going to charge my customers 25. A tennis racket retails for $175. It was marked up $85. So I take my $175. I subtract how much I marked it up by, $85. That means it cost me $90 to make it. I added in an additional $85 of a markup and I sold it for $175.